कितने बज रहे? 5 बज गए भाई। तुमने प्रॉमिस किया था कि 4:30 वॉज द डिपार्चर टाइम और हम आधे घंटे लेट हैं। क्या इंडियन टाइम?
Okay, so Devon got his multiple wisdom teeth removed. He's not able to speak, so we're working with sign language. I believe he just said, the helicopter's coming, let everybody know. Oh, no? Oh. Okay, the four of us will be flying soon, so prepare your luggage.
We are going to our Kuldevi, Jwalpa Devi. I'm going to take a bath too. So our Kuldevi is Jwalpa.
And how are you going?
हमारे पास दो गाड़ियाँ हैं। इसकी गाड़ी में सारी महिलाएं लोग जाएंगी और मेरी गाड़ी में सारे अंकल लोग जाएंगे। मेरे लिए चैलेंजिंग होने वाला है बहुत सारा ट्रिप, क्योंकि मैंने कल रात को 9:30 बजे कोशिश की थी सोने की, क्योंकि मुझे 6 घंटे की नींद एटलीस्ट चाहिए होती है जिससे कि मैं ड्राइव कर पाऊँ। और फिर वो 9:30 बजे सोया, प्लान किया, बट वो 1:30 बजे तक ही सो पाया। तो देखते हैं क्या रहता है आज का।
As Ronak said, all the ladies in my car. We wanted to leave early in the morning so we can cover distance as the traffic won't be as high.
कहाँ आ गए भाई?
भाई जलपा देवी आ गया।
कैसा था ड्राइव?
ड्राइव अच्छा था, मुझे तो नींद आ रही थी। एक चीज़ मैं दिखाता हूँ भाई, ये मेरा यंत्र।
इससे क्या होता
है? इससे जब भी आपको नींद आए while driving, you can do this.
Nice. Did it work? Yeah. It worked?
Yeah.
What did my parents say?
Good innovation, Ronak. Yeah.
Did you guys talk anything?
हाँ, बहुत बातें करी हमने रास्ते में. Like, he shared his past experience. I think which will help me a lot.
अभी क्या चल रहा है? What is happening?
कुछ नहीं, अभी हम सिर्फ decide कर रहे हैं कि गाड़ी कहाँ पार्क करेंगे। आपने तो अपनी गाड़ी लगा दी है, मैं थोड़ी आगे लगाता हूँ। और दादाजी को यहाँ बिठा दिया है, हम नीचे जाएंगे। दादाजी वॉक नहीं कर सकते, हम नीचे जाते हैं, नहाते हैं, दर्शन करते हैं, ऊपर आते हैं।
नीचे नदी में पानी है?
पानी तो बहुत कम है, पीछे से देख रहे थे हम, लेवल बहुत कम है।
लेवल सबके निकलेंगे,
बट स्विमिंग करने के लिए आई थिंक हो जाएगा, जुगाड़
कर ही लेंगे। हम दोनों सीख ही है ना। ऐसे ऐसे
Hey Ronak, what do you got there?
So this is
It's called Prasad. Oh my god, yeah. You don't know anything about India.
Yeah, it's called Prasad and this is from my side. This is my this is from my family.
Okay.
The offering to the god.
Nice. Okay.
Yeah.
What does it consist of?
So it has a coconut and some I don't know.
Oh, okay.
It's difficult to describe it.
It's a surprise bag of miscellaneous items.
Yes, you're right.
That's fun. Little bit of mystery is good.
Yeah.
And here we are, in front of the temple. Ronak, since you know everything.
No, I don't know everything.
but I thought you were a thinker.
Still, you can try.
Okay.
What do you want to ask?
So all these.
भाई तू ना ये सब डिलीट वो कर दियो भाई, कुछ नहीं आना चाहिए।
तू स्टार है इस वीडियो का।
We had a lot of fun chit chats all along the way.
पानी तो कुछ है ही नहीं भाई। We'll be offering our prayers to our goddess and then we'll move upwards to have lunch and then we'll go to Srinagar. We will be staying for the night.
Tell me about Draupadi.
I just know that she has been residing here since a long time. This temple is years old. And our family's ancestors have been coming here to offer their prayers. So we have a strong connection and we have
and
a strong
feeling.
There are a lot of dogs around here.
Dog must have a strong connection too, to the place.
Yeah, I think everything around has a strong connection. Be it birds, dogs, trees, people.
Nice. So we're gonna go in now?
Yeah.
Well, according to mythology, breaking coconut before starting anything new is considered auspicious. And that's why we have the practice going on. Later, that coconut is served as a prasad. Our ancestral house in Srinagar. Next day, early in the morning, we were ready at 5 a.m. sharp to go and visit Adi Devi Temple.
Good morning, everyone. So we're visiting the temple, and it's called Adi Devi, and it's in between the water. And it's late. It's like probably 5:15.
On a normal day, would you call that late?
Well, we intended to leave at. We've been driving for like 25 minutes, so yeah. But it's early for like the normal human, which is 5 a.m.
And we are heading back today?
Yeah, we're going back to the house, to Dehradun, to see Rambo.
Well, we're Jalpa Devi, so Srinagar, we had Chacha Ji's house. We were tired and very tired. But now we're recharged. 6-7 घंटे की अच्छी नींद देगी और अभी हम आए हैं धारी देवी टेम्पल. माना ही जाता है कि जब भी आप चार धाम यात्रा कर रहे हैं तो जो धारी देवी है वो यहाँ स्थित है और उनकी इम्पोर्टेंस बहुत ज़्यादा है. एंड जब भी चार धाम लोग करते हैं तो यहाँ लोग ज़रूर आते हैं दर्शन करने के लिए. ये जो टेम्पल था जब त्रासदी आई थी केदारनाथ में तो उसकी वजह से टूट गया था.
बिलीव यू मी, द टेम्पल वॉज बिल्ट इन 8th सेंचुरी बाय आदि शंकराचार्य. द टेम्पल ऑफ धारी देवी सर्व्स एज अ गेटवे फॉर द पीपल हु आर ऑन देयर पिलग्रिमेज टू बद्रीनाथ, केदारनाथ, यमुनोत्री और गंगोत्री.
सो ये मंदिर खुला नहीं है और जितने भी भक्त यहाँ पर वेट कर रहे मंदिर खुलने का. आई थिंक जैसा कि आंटी बता रही थी अभी शायद श्रृंगार हो रहा है देवी का तो टाइम लगेगा मंदिर खुलने में. फिर आरती होगी उसी के लिए सब वेट कर रहे.
वी वर वे बिफोर टाइम द टेम्पल वॉजंट इवन ओपन.
सो मंदिर खुलने में अभी जैसा मैंने आपको बताया था आधे घंटे का समय और लगेगा. अभी देवी का श्रृंगार हो रहा है हम सब वेट कर रहे हैं. हमारे साथ जो मैम है उनका कहना है कि जो हमारे पास ऑफरिंग्स है वेट है वो हम किसी गरीब को दे दें. बट ये मान्यता नहीं है जैसा मैंने आपको पहले बताया था. इट्स नॉट लाइक कि आप जो यहाँ ऑफरिंग लाए हैं वो किसी और को दे देंगे तो आपको फल मिल जाएगा. ये मान्यता नहीं है. आपने जब दृढ़ निश्चय कर लिया है कि देवी के दर्शन करना है तो फिर इसमें कितनी परेशानियाँ हैं आपको करना ही पड़ेगा.
Yes, I have a slightly different take.
Tell him.
My belief is that if you want blessings in life, rather than buying them, go out and do something good for the world.
Yes, and I agree to that as well. But like Hindus like us, we believe like we should do these things as well, along with that.
Do people
so it's a part of our core culture.
So let's suppose if I'm offering milk to Lord Shiva, for example, let's say one bottle of milk, then in the society, as a person, I may be doing more than that. But for my God, you cannot replace that sort of a relationship.
I think in this crazy world, you just gotta find what gives you faith. And if that's what gives you faith, then that's lovely. But I also think we still need to be good humans and take care of each other and the planet and the animals.
Yes.
Everyone has an opinion. An opinion of God, opinion of religion, sometimes a way of living. What's your opinion about God and religion? Tell us in the comments. Soon we were inside the temple and the aarti began. Something happened. People were tired waiting for the gates to be opened. And when the gates were open, they all just barged in. No line, no conduct. It was all about me, my family first. Let me be the first one and get that prasad. Let me be out there. And that sense of us being one, the oneness of humanity was gone.
There was a lot of pushing going on back there. People simply don't have patience to wait for their turn. They just wanted to get done with it. और ये बहुत बुरी चीज़ है. मतलब आप मंदिर आ रहे हो तो दिस इज अ प्रैक्टिस, और पेशेंस नहीं है तो उसका कोई फायदा नहीं है.
I found it a bit ironic that it's a place of spirituality, worship and blessings, but like Ronak is saying, there was a lot of selfishness, a lot of people putting themselves before others. And then I took a step back and tried to understand why. And I think, from my perspective, a lot of people come here, they're so desperate for something that's going to help them through a problem or save them from some situation. They're really looking for help, and they don't know what else to do. And I think when you get to that point, you can't really think about other people. You're just so focused on yourself. And it's sad. It's kind of sad to feel that desperation. But I can also have compassion for that, because that's just a human experience, isn't it?
There should be a lot of problem solving happening in the point itself, and the mass when the crowd has increased. What are the ways we can channelize that? I think that's also very important. Alrighty, that was it for this trip this time. We're gonna be back with lot and lot of amazing content coming for you guys. Kindly comment, subscribe and like the video. Let us know in comments how can we improve our content. Over and out.